Welcome to History of Science from Antiquity to the Age of Newton at the University of Oklahoma. History is about stories, and science is a story of people from a dozen ancient civilizations. Come with me on a journey, a time-traveling tour spanning nearly five millennia. We'll see how, from the ziggurats of ancient Babylon, astronomers created the science of mathematical astronomy, predicting the positions of the planets centuries into the future. The star maps of ancient Egypt tell a story as cryptic as the hieroglyphs Europeans struggled for centuries to decipher. The glory of ancient Greece shines through the geometry of Euclid and the pages of the works of Aristotle. The grandeur of Rome appears in the search for the laws of nature in the heavens above as on earth below. The heritage of the Islamic world transformed every field of science, from astronomy to medicine. The European Middle Ages offered an age of illumination, an age of faith and reason. The Western Hemisphere produced an explosion of new knowledge of plants and animals. Renaissance and Reformation Europe brought new attitudes toward the human body and the place of the sun in the cosmos as a lamp in the center of the temple. Knowledge circulated from India, China, and Japan, and back again. In each place and time, we will seek to understand how people saw their world. What is nature? How is nature known? Answers to these questions varied over time and between different cultures. Modern science developed from interactions between all of these civilizations. The story of science is one of the major human dramas. I'm your professor, Kerry Magruder, curator of the History of Science Collections, University of Oklahoma Libraries. It's my privilege to be your guide on this tour through the history of science. Join me on this wide-ranging journey from antiquity to the Age of Newton.